Let's go. Thank you. Schon nicht daher. Ja, da. Holy, so many balls. Okay, thank you for good luck, Link. Vad i helvete? So boring.
Come on,
man. Hello, Helen Gore, Charlie. What happened there? I don't know. I lost a lot of balls there. Currently mastering DuckTales 2. Oh, that's a good game. So this is game is... No, this is definitely not easy. Easy. This one is... If you want to play this completely blind, you are gonna stay on this game forever. Because this is a very big maze. So in this room you can go left, right, up or down. And I don't know where you... Wouldn't think of this one like a maze. It is. It is a maze, because if you go, for example, you can go right, and then some rooms have warps, and it warps you to another room, and then you don't know the way back. So, I don't know. But I've written down the route. I don't want to sit on this, map it out myself. That's gonna take an eternity. And so when you get to the puzzle rooms, when you have to switch colors on the back wall, that's the room where you cannot grab the ball. You cannot grab the ball in that room. Cannot hold the ball, so you have to like make it not come back. Okay, let's see. So now, going down. I lost two balls right there. Hello, okay, go ahead. How you doing? So hard to control this. Thank you. Okay. Oh shit, he's charging. That's the first time I got to that boss. That he touch you, you're dead. So we are back at the beginning. So that's the PB, second boss. Would be nice to like get some lives. Get lives and extra balls. Thank you. Oh, han är gud. Så bullshit. Det är så mycket. Thank you. Why? Why can't you hit the... Oh my god, that's level. Hello, Andrew Techie. It's not a GG yet. That was just a first level. The puzzle room, that is the most annoying room. Because you cannot hold the ball in there. So, it's like, it's better to throw the ball and then just let the ball go. And then shoot the next one. But there's, the enemies are in the way. I don't know how many rooms are in this. Yesterday I came to a level 48 or something. I don't know how many rooms are in this game. I have no idea. But this game is a giant maze, so I have written down a route. So hard to hit the one block. You are so... Oh, it's so fucking hard to hit the one block you want. There. Hello, Soft. You. How do you pronounce this? Of the universe. Welcome. Never seen this game. Never seen anyone play. Okay. Hello, Acid Hermit. This game is definitely something. Oh, Jesus! I'm losing so many balls when it's up there. Oh. It's pronounced X of the universe, but a lot of people call me X. All right, all right. Was it not here? Huh? Is this the wrong room? Hello, Gizzy. Oh, this is another game you haven't played. Where is the... I'm not there yet? Or... Is it not here? I don't recognize this room. Thank you. What is this? Oh, do I have? This is. I'm lost. Oh, there it is. I need to figure out what is the right tile there. It only says the warp is on the right, but. I need to figure out what tile it is. Down, right, right. Okay. Those are annoying. Get it down. What was that? Why is it so impossible? Herregud, det går ikke an å... How are you supposed to do that? That boss is stupid, man. Jesus. I don't know how many lines I need to figure out a better strat for that. Why did I lose a ball right there? So fucking stupid, man. Yeah, so don't. Oh, the cat. Why can't I get any lives? Let the cat in. Oh. Much rather have extra lives than extra balls. Bullshit. Just give me extra lives. That would be much better. Thank you. Give me lives. Come on. Skjønner ikke det der. Ok, hvor skal vi nå? Opp, ja. Det er så vanskelig i toppen der. Var det bare en dritt? Hard! Ha en träff då! Träff! Åh! Come on! What tile is it? What tile is it? What the fuck? There's supposed to be a warp there. I don't. It's the clock here is 22:46. There's supposed to be a warp in this room. It's not working. How did I find it earlier? Mountain time? I don't know. Well, I'm located in Norway, so that's the time it is here. What was that? Can't get the warp to work. I don't know what's going on here. Why can't I get the warp to work? Now it works. Oh, thank you for a follow. Voice. Gotta go see you. All right. Thank you for stopping by and thank you for a follow. I'll probably be playing this tomorrow, I guess. Still. I need to know exactly what tile it is there. It only says right. And it's so many blocks. Six lives, that's not gonna do it. How the fuck is that? How did I lose the ball so easily there? herregud! How many hits does it take? This is so fun. How is the hitbox is so strange? Hello, Hexagon. This is a hard game. And there is no continues. I think Mutant Virus is easier than this. Yeah, when I first played this, I knew immediately this wasn't gonna be fun. Yeah, it's not my kind of game. That I can say. There's people like this game, but it's not my kind of puzzle game, if you can call it that. So some games made by Rare are very annoying. Like Time Lord is one. Trying to get lives, but they just give me anything else. I was just about to mention Time Lord. And then you have also have Who Framed Roger Rabbit. It would have been a cool game if it wasn't for the final boss. Final boss is super annoying. Oh. Ikke enig. Thank you. Come on! Hello, foe. This level system is weird. You need to have a route. It's a room number, like more than a level, yes. So in the win condition it says 333. So the first number is just area, and the other numbers are room number. So area 3, room number 33, that is the goal. I think the puzzle room is a lot of bullshit. Thank you. her, og så ned. Okay, and there. Thank you. Oh, thank you for a raid, Glenn. How was your stream? What? That hit me? Oh my God. Every time I die, he regains health. I can't avoid it. It's so stupid, man. Look at that, man. Perfect. Can't you just hit it? Oh my God, this game, man. Well, I'm gonna come back to this tomorrow. That boss is so stupid. Of punishment for today. Yeah, this is This is such a troll. It's definitely not my kind of game. So, it's a one-hit death when you touch the shark. And every time you die, the boss regains his health. Full. So, yeah. I'll be back tomorrow. And we'll try to get through the shark. And get into the last area. It would be great. If the second boss is like that, I can only imagine the final boss is gonna be a dick. Oh, Spasarus with a raid. I'm sorry, I'm about to end the stream. I'm sorry. It's enough punishment for today to play this game. This game is so hard, man. It's very trolly. It's so trolly, this game. Hello, Existential Crisis. And J Daisy Dog. Jack Daisy Dog. Thank you for follow, Existential Crisis. Hello there, Construction Site Kitten. What game are you playing, Spasarus? Spasarus is also doing NES Challenge. And he's doing it in alphabetical order. Beat Flintstones today. Oh, nice. Flying Dragon. Ugh. Ugh. That game, I don't like it. That game is so janky. The controls are so janky. The battle system is so janky in that game. It's... When you get to the final boss in that game, it's gonna be a fun... Flying Warrior is a lot better. The Flying Dragon, I didn't like it. You liked Snake Rattle and Roll at first too. Snake Rattle and Roll is very good. I really like that game. It's very hard though. At the end, the climbing stage. The final climbing stages are so hard.